These are just a few of the little carving chisels that Anthony Osbald would have used in doing the beautiful carvings on these altars. This altar in particular has many different designs on the different levels of the altar, and even below the figures of from the Old Testament and the New Testament of the sacrifice of Abraham and the sacrifice of Melchizedek and the Lamb of God. All of this handwork was done with simple tools like these and others that you see here laid out before us. It's a nice collection to have in the history of St. Bonaventure's Church and the beautiful altars that we see here.